do you think this music represents our experience of COVID? Yeah?